So we're super excited that after 4 years of waiting, we're finally here today at the 16th Symposium of Cochlear Implants in Children. This is a national meeting that's organized by the American Cochlear Implant Alliance, but we are proud hosts of the meeting. So the University of Miami has been the scientific program committee to put in together all the scientific content of this national meeting. So really our main theme has always been treating the whole child. We didn't want to just focus on listening and speaking. We really wanted to make sure that we are looking at all aspects of child development.
It's not just doing the surgery to put an implant in, but it's the whole rest of the life of this child's development. They require lots of other services, social services, educational services, learning to use these devices to hear and to speak and to learn language. So we have auditory verbal therapists, speech therapists, audiologists, psychologists, very important for these individuals. And of course, we need the surgeons to put the devices in.
The quality of life was self-reported by all of our patients to be drastically improved, and they were so happy that we were giving them a chance to undergo this reimplantation.
So we really hope that different programs, different academic institutions really embody this multidisciplinary team, that they go away from just asking questions related to hearing and speaking. That way we can really get the best outcomes for pediatric cochlear implant recipients.